Being listed among the top 15 technical institutions in India is an impressive stat for any institution. The college that we are featuring today has achieved this even with a drop in ranking and is the second best institution in West Bengal. Welcome to College Suggest. And in this video, let's take a quick look at Jadavpur University, West Bengal. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications about your favorite colleges, college comparisons, courses, careers, and much more. As always, we only consider the facts that are submitted by the college to the NIRF for the 2019 ranking. We'll leave the link in the description below. After the Indian independence, the government of West Bengal, with the concurrence of the government of India, enacted the necessary legislation to establish Jadavpur University on the 24th of December 1955. The primary aim of this establishment was to impact literary, scientific and technical education of exceptional standards exclusively under national control. Now, Jadavpur University has successfully established itself as one of India's forerunners with a vast repertoire of courses offered, an enviable list of faculty members, and has come to be known for its commitment towards advanced research. Let's analyze how this institution has scored in the different NIRF parameters. Jadavpur University has scored 53.39% in teaching, learning and resources. In research and professional practices, the score is 65.71%, while in graduation outcome, it has a score of 74.78%. 37.83% has been the score in outreach and inclusivity, and 46.2% was the score in public perception. The overall NIRF score of this institution is 59.09%. With this score, the institution has been ranked at number 14 on the NIRF table. We could clearly see a drop in the ranking across the years, and though the institution has witnessed a drop, it never fails to render high-quality education, which is unique about this institution. It is also accredited by the NAAC with an A grade. The institution is located in Jadavpur, Kolkata. The nearest railway station is the Kolkata Railway Station, which is 17.5 kilometers away. And the nearest airport with international connectivity is the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport, which is 24 kilometers away. The university campus spreads over a sprawling 58 acres with a unique blend of greenery and modern infrastructure. The university offers opportunities to young minds and facilitates the accomplishments of their creative mind with an emphasis on character building through various streams of knowledge. Jadavpur University's library was started along with the establishment of the university in order to cater to the academic and research needs of the faculty, research scholars, students and officers. It has over 6 lakh books with a large number of journals, theses, dissertations, maps, reports and so on. The institution has 9 hostels for boys and 4 hostels for girls, which can accommodate over 1,600 students. Hostel mess is conducted by the student mess committee under the guidance of the superintendent of the respective hostels. There are also private canteens supervised by the student committee. An exclusive hostel for research scholars is also available. Jadavpur University has registered its repute not only in academics but also in the field of sports. Sports Board offers a vibrant sports environment with facilities of spacious playgrounds, courts, gymnasiums, along with regular sports provision for all major sports and games to the university students and employees. There are 2 cricket grounds, 2 football grounds, 2 basketball courts, 4 volleyball courts, and various other amenities. To get UG admission into this institution, candidates must have a valid score in their West Bengal Joint Entrance Exam, the WBJEE. Candidates who wish to pursue PG programs must have a valid GATE score. Jadavpur University offers 13 UG 4-year programs, 3 UG 5-year programs, 16 PG 2-year programs and 4 PG 3-year programs. Jadavpur University has an approved intake of 1,143 UG seats, 160 UG 5-year seats, 512 PG 2-year seats and 183 PG 3-year seats. The overall count of engineering students is 5,801, out of which 86.51% are boys and 13.49% are girls. The number of students from within the state are 4,742 and the number of students from other parts of India are 1,013. The number of international students are 46. The total number of students pursuing their full-time PhD is 1,204. Last year, 158 full-time scholars graduated with a doctorate. Graduation percentages in the majority of the programs show a drop across the years. The UG graduation has dropped to 79.89% and 8.64% of the students have chosen to study further. The UG 5-year graduation has also shown a drop to 66.86% and 11.71% of the students opted to study further. The PG 2-year graduation slid to 70.2%, out of which 24.01% of the students opted for higher studies. The PG 3-year program has shown a good improvement in its graduation percentages, increasing to 84.75%. However, none of the graduates opted to study further. Being a premier institution, one can expect the graduation percentage to get better in the coming years. Except for the UG 4-year program, all other programs have shown a drop in placements. The UG 4-year program placements have improved to 98.6%. A total of 709 students were placed with a median salary package of 5.3 lakhs per annum. The PG 2-year program has faced a drop in its placements. 41.55% of the students were placed and the number of students employed were 96. The median salary offered to these students were 4.32 lakhs per annum. The UG 5-year placements are disappointing since none of the graduates were employed in the last year. Similarly, the PG 3-year program also did not place any of its students in the last year. The placement cell keeps working on improving their placement percentages and we can see some changes in the coming years. Some of the companies that hire students from Jadavpur University include Qualcomm, Samsung, L&T, Tata, Capgemini, Amazon, Siemens, Wipro and many others. Jadavpur University has a team of highly skilled professionals as teachers who impart top-class education. There are a total of 314 professors, of which 88.85% of them hold a doctorate. The institution has one faculty member for every 18 students. Research of the highest quality has been promoted and practiced at the Jadavpur University since its inception. And interdisciplinary research is one of its pillars. The university has international collaborations with various other universities and organizations from around the world, as research programs focus on diverse fields and issues. The university has also received many accolades for its research activities at both individual and institutional levels. When it comes to patents, the institution has improved the number of patent publications to 3, and across the years, the number of patents granted has dropped to 1. As a result of these research activities, over 30 crores has been received as sponsored research funds and over 22 crores has been received as consultancy project funds. Over 26 crores has been spent on the annual capital expenditure, a large part of which was spent on purchasing new equipment for the labs. Over 87 crores was spent on operational expenditure, of which 74.14% was spent on the salaries for the staff. Sanskriti is the annual cultural festival of the Jadavpur University. It promotes the growth of culture among the students by providing them a grand platform to exhibit their talent. Numerous number of events are conducted in which students from various colleges take part. Apart from cultural events, the institute also organizes a number of seminars and workshops to stimulate the technical knowledge of the students. Being ranked among the top institutions in the country, Jadavpur University has performed really well except for placements. The graduation percentages are above average and the institution takes constant measures to excel in these parameters. Notably, the institution's research activities are considerably good and has boosted their NIRF score with a skilled set of faculty members adding to their strength. With a mission to achieve a high standard of excellence in teaching, research, creative expression and service to the community, Jadavpur University keeps rendering top quality education that matches its peers. What other interesting college reviews would you like to see? Let us know in the comments section below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and for more information, visit collegesuggest.com.